On May 23, 2020... Oh, that's right, I already got the Rem skin. How can I forget, the doy? Anyway, this time we're gonna open up 20 material crates. And I am excited for this, because it has been 2 months since I last opened a material crate. So I'm pretty hyped. But before we open up material crates, I want to make an announcement. Because a lot of you guys have been asking, will there be another Road to skin? Yes, there will be another Road to series, but it needs some preparation and setup. So until then, we will be opening up material and sparkling crates, with this episode of course being material crates. So, without further ado, let's open up the first material crate. Let's go. Oh boy, this is exciting. It feels like an entirely new update, seeing all those skins. Ooh, we got blue bricks. Oh boy, it feels so refreshing to see new skins. Amazing. Blue bricks is actually pretty cool. Next up, we have... orange granite. Almost got reflective though. Ooh, that looks actually pretty cool. That's not bad. That's actually a cool skin. I think it might look really cool on Dumpster Child. Yeah, this is a nice skin, nice skin. Next up, we have... ooh, red sand. Oh, the color! This looks what basic red should have been. Wow, I love this color of red. I'm not a big fan of the sand texture, but it gives a little bit more flair. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm not mad about that. Pretty cool skin. The cool thing about material crates is that like all the legendaries and mythics are super cool. Oh, we got Neon! Speak about mythic and legendaries. Wow, oh, Neon is so, so cool. I love Neon. I already got Neon, so that's a bit of a shame. But still, Neon is such a good material crate skin. And they even revamped it recently, so it looks even better. Next up, we have... I saw a mythic. Ooh, brick. It actually keeps the default colors? That's sick! Wow, that's actually cool. I was really afraid that it would be all white, but that's actually cool. Not bad. Wonder what will be in this one. Planks. Will this do the same thing? It does do the same thing. That's hype. Oh, I like, why is like, for example, blue planks more rare than the regular planks? This is so cool that it has the default colors but a different texture. That's amazing. Next crate, we're gonna contain... ooh, black glass. Whoa, that looks amazing. I'm gonna predict that it probably looks really bad for you guys, because this skin looks really difficult to green screen, but I'm gonna try my best. But wow, it looks cool. Orange grass. Not bad, not good. I don't really feel anything for the skin. Might look cool on Halloween, but not the best skin in the world. Next up, green grass. That's actually a lot better than the orange one. I kinda like this one. Like, it kinda feels like a military-ish skin. And I know we already got a camouflage as a skin, but this one still looks pretty cool. If this is your first skin ever, it's pretty cool. Red foil. Whoa, that's shiny. I was about to say, this will probably look the same as basic red or red sand, but the shine effect is actually pretty cool. Ooh. I think this might be my favorite red skin in the game. Wow, that's cool. What is the next crate going to contain? It is blue bricks again. Next step. We have... again. Welp, that's fun. Is it gonna be blue bricks again? Let's see. Blue bricks. No, it's gonna be planks again. I feel like there aren't that many skins in the material crate. Ooh, pink fabric. That's a new one. I don't know how I feel about this. I feel like maybe the pink should have been more pink. It feels super dirty. Like, you just have like this pink cloth and you threw it in a puddle of mud and like left it there for like 10 days. Nah, not a big fan of this one. And it's gonna be a new skin. The new skin is gonna be green grass. But this skin is gonna be awesome because it's gonna be, ooh, blue foil. That might actually be cool. Oh, I actually love the little shine effect it has. You know what? This is pretty cool. Can't complain about this. Pretty cool skin. That's actually awesome. Really nice color of blue too that they took. And it's a new skin. But this skin is gonna be, ooh, normal fabric. That looks a lot better than the pink one, but still pretty bad. So I guess it's not about the colors that they pick. It's about the texture itself. It like makes every color it touches like, what is it going to be? Oak wood. Ooh, that might be cool. You know what? That's not bad. I would actually like it if for this skin, and I know it doesn't really work out with the way how the textures work, but it would be cool if actually the skin tone also changed to oak wood, but you still had the eyes and the mouth and stuff. I feel like that would be really cool. Like you actually have like a wooden puppet dancing around. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We need a cool skin and it's gonna be sand next to abyss. That's actually a shame. It's very subtle. It like makes the colors a little bit less bright. You know, I'm actually okay with this. This is not bad. It is actually not bad. Come on, we actually want to get another legendary or something now. Ooh, concrete. At least something we didn't have. Oh, that is basically just sand, but a little bit more different. It looks like she has holes in her body. Oh, that looks kind of weird. But nonetheless, it's not too bad. I mean, if you like concrete, like, go for it, I guess. What is it going to be? It's going to be red bricks. Ooh, we get the whole collection of bricks. I actually didn't own red bricks yet, so it's always cool to get a skin that you don't own yet. It's pretty cool because it's like the quote-unquote normal brick color, which is cool. I don't see anyone using this, but it's cool to have in the collection. Next up. Ooh, that actually looks cool. Oh, that's actually not bad. Wow, that's actually a cool skin. I would use this. If I didn't have Rem or Mate, I would use this. This is a cool skin. Wow. Next up, we have statue. Oh, I already had that one. Nonetheless, statue is a cool skin. Like, I love statue. I think I used statue actually for some of my units for a pretty long time. Statue is cool. Here we go again. Next crate is going to be oakwood again. That's a shame. But we always have this crate, which is going to contain concrete. Too bad. But we still got another crate. And this crate is going to contain red sand. Oh. But we always have this final crate. And this final crate is going to contain, ooh, frozen ice. At least something we didn't cover in the video yet. Not gonna lie, I already had frozen ice. It's okay. I'm personally not a fan of frozen ice. I like statue and neon and reflective better. That said, I know a lot of other people really love frozen ice, so it is kind of cool to get it. So those were the material crate unboxings. At the end of the day, I feel like we did a lot more than 20. I have no idea exactly how much, but I know for a fact that it was more of 20. Because we probably never get a chance to open material crates again when we start the new Road 2 series, so I wanted to make the most of it. I know for some of you, material crates and sparkling crates aren't the most exciting thing to watch. But don't worry, we will be back with another Road 2 in the very near future. But that said, I want to thank every single one of you so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!